We decided to start 74 Studios because in graphic art class we did a lot of work already for free for people, and we decided that we wanted to make some money for it.
I'm part of 74 Studios, and so is Kenzie Terman and Samantha Yonda.
The whole idea started with Kaylee Ost and I and Mrs. Hawes in graphic class, and then we decided we needed someone to do the business stuff, so we added Kenzie Terman and Mr. Bohr for digital media.
Mr. Bohr and Mrs. Hassenstab helped us along the way because we didn't know what we were doing, obviously, since we've never done this before, so they kind of helped get everything set up.
We felt that our work was good enough that we could get paid for it and customers would be happy with it. We are making good contacts with employers and customers that we could have potentially in the future.